Hello Pallottines! Infinity201K is back once again.
The inauguration of the ceremony was done by Reverend Father Paul, Father Siju, Father Ando, Father Dentist, Principal Dr. Surendra Goe, and our head of the department, Dr. V.B. Kute.
Behavior are predictable many a times, and then we try to go very close to machine, then machine can replace us. We cannot beat computer with the speed, we cannot beat a computer with the efficiency, we cannot beat a computer with the memory size which is has. We cannot beat a computer in a retrieval speed, like for example we know something, but as and when it is required in the exam, we are not able to retrieve. Things were available, we are unable to retrieve. This never happens with computer. Whatever is there inside, you can always retrieve. Such perfection is not there in human being. So human being is inefficient, imperfect. But what human being has, no computer can have it. And therefore, let's try to magnify that component, learn full capabilities of the computer and computer science as such. Master it. You ride the computer, the computer will start riding you. Okay? So with this question, I wish you all the best for these 2 days for sure. Thank you.
As I have often said, today the world belongs to experts. Ordinary mortals have no place. We have too many of us, ordinary people, very minimalistic people. If you want to rise to greater heights of excellence, you must remain focused, work very, very hard, put your energies, your soul and heart into these studies. There you will prove your mettle. As I said, given the mathematical genius of Indians, they have great contribution to make, not only to our country, but for the whole and for the whole world as well. And in fact, this is my wish for every one of you today, as we are celebrating this infinite possibilities that the computer has given to us during these 2 days. All the best and God's blessings.
To report on various events, we hand over the mic to Bhakti and Akansha.
Thank you, Atharva and Vedahi. Here we are with Team Speakathon and we have the coordinator, Mr. Sagar. So, please tell us something about your event.
As it is said that communication is the language of leadership. Speakathon is a legacy event carried out from last 4 to 5 years, and this time we have all the many participants from all over the department. This Speakathon consists of 3 rounds. The first round is online test. Second round we have picture perception and description test, and the final is the judges round. So all over we are having a boom, and it's a unique platform where people can showcase their talent, and Speakathon mainly emphasis on finding an orator inside you, and the main intention behind the having Speakathon is killing the fear of stage.
So let us move on to Pixar. So basically, what is Pixar?
Pixar is an event totally dependent on the Photoshop and a video editing. The basic concept of Pixar is to work with web development, even many other sectors like ads.
Now we move to Kraken. Kraken, this sounds something interesting. So can you explain your event?
Kraken is basically about teamwork. Teamwork and how well you can Google things. It's basically a test of presence of mind. How you see the things, how you perceive them, and how you express them.
So here we are with Team Webster, and let's talk with coordinator Nayan. So sir, tell us something about your event.
Okay, good morning. My event is about the website designing. In this, there is a workshop conducted by me. I am an expert website designer. I am conducting the workshops as well as I work as a freelancer. So we are conducting the workshop based on the 4 languages, that is HTML, CSS, Bootstrap and PHP.
Moving further to the hashtag trending topic, ethical hacking. Here we have the coordinator of Cyber Search, Mr. Akshay. Sir, please tell us something about your event.
My event's name is Cyber Search, and we are here to teach our students about ethical hacking, and we believe that don't hate the hacker, hate the code.
So, we are here with the team Caesar's Palace and the coordinator Kanishka Nema and Abhishek Madankar. So sir, please tell us about the event Caesar's Palace.
Caesar's Palace is basically the most glamorous event of Infinity 2K18. It consists of 3 events, and it has one team consists of two members. So the first round is basically to check the presence of mind and the chemistry between the two. The second round is they have to explore the entire campus, and the third round consists of gambling. We are giving them an entire feel of casino, the real casino.
I am here with the coordinator of Talk at Pallotti, Ms. Uttirna Rao. Please tell us something about your event.
Our event is basically based on communication skills. We cover all three portions, that is motivational speaking, storytelling and poetry telling, with a tinge of music. We also have some unplugged music playing with some storytelling.
So here we are with the team Intelligence, and this is the coordinator Shitits. So sir, please tell us something about your event.
Intelligence, it is an integer declaration of allegiance. Totally it is based on a C language. It has three modules. In first module, it's blind C with code. In second module, imitation games. It has 25 questions which you have to solve by yourself. The third round will be the word problems.
And finally, I'm here with our president, Mr. Anosh Thomas, and mentor, Rehan Ali. Sir, how was your experience with Infinity 2K18?
This is my third year in Infinity series. This is third part, and every year I've been experiencing a lot of new things to learn, a new team members to work with. Every year Infinity goes beyond the limit, and inshallah I hope next year Infinity goes more beyond.
So this year's Infinity witnessed a headcount of 450 participants spread over 4 events and 4 workshops. We planned out Infinity extensively for the purpose of technological awareness as well as the entertainment of participants, all mashed into one entity to create this event a success.
That's all from Infinity 2K18.
From both of us, Vaidhi Patrikar and
Atharva Deshpande, signing off from YouTube channel.